For copyright reasons, most sharing sites and social media services make it difficult for you to download videos. But hey, we trust you. You have your reasons. And chances are, you've seen a video or two on social media that you need to store permanently. I'm Eric Griffith, and I'm here to give you a quick tutorial on how to download video from Facebook. First, be aware that the Save Video link you see in the ellipsis menu next to most of the videos on Facebook doesn't save anything to your computer or your phone. To actually download on a desktop PC browser, there are a lot of steps. You copy the link, open the link in a new tab, change the www in the URL to say mbasic. That loads the mobile page. Right-click the video to open the link in a new tab. And then you can save the video. But that doesn't give you a high-resolution video clip. The better bet is to use third-party services. For Facebook, the easiest option is to use the site called fdown.net. It's ad-supported, so don't click the wrong spot. Simply paste the URL of the video into that site and then click HD quality. You'll be able to grab a gorgeous high definition version of the movie. Fdown.net even works on your mobile phone. To get a Facebook video URL on your phone, however, you have to click the share button and look for the option to copy the link. Then you can paste that into fdown.net. But you'll want to use the mobile version of the Firefox browser for the best results. The video will end up in the download section of Firefox, but you can easily save it from there to your photos. Happy downloading!